So this is all the garbage. Lots of plastic. This is all of the tin or shred metals. Really not a whole lot. Maybe a pound of extra regular just scrap metal. I'll recycle that. You get a little bit of money for that. So this is all the precious metals you'll get out of a vacuum. Just this tiny piece of aluminum that really has no weight at all. This is pretty much impossible to pull the copper off of. So you just put this in the copper motor pile. Because there's no way. It's just so intricate and there's not enough value to even waste your time with. And then this is all the copper. So this thicker copper came from the electric motor. The outer part of the electric motor. And then this was all of the power cord. And then some, like, the smaller stuff came from some of the other parts inside of it. Some of the electrical parts and stuff. And this is, so we're going to melt this down and see, you know, what this will turn into when I turn it into an ingot. So the pour turned out really good, except for the fact that, oops, you may notice it's gold and not copper. That's because, turns out some of those wires had some aluminum in them, and when you mix copper and aluminum, you get gold. So I got Nordic gold and I wasn't even trying to. But here's what actual copper would look like. See the difference? Aluminum and copper versus straight copper. But still very cool, added to the collection. And now you can see, you know, how much raw material you'll get out of one vacuum cleaner. And I'll go ahead and weigh this up so you can see, you know, the actual weight and precious metal that you'll get out of one vacuum cleaner. All right, so we got the scale, and let's go ahead and weigh up our accidental gold. I did figure out why it turned gold and where the aluminum lied. So that weighs 13.1 grams. I don't go by grams, so let's go by pounds. Oh, unit. Okay, how do I do it? Come on. I know you've worked before. Fluid ounces, milliliters, pounds. Okay. This is 0.45 pounds. So it's lighter than this one, which aluminum is super lightweight metal. This one's probably 8, 9, okay, 9. This is almost twice as much. But, yeah, so the aluminum lied in that really bright red copper we got out of the motor, which just shows you that they're starting to make these things cheaper, which is a bummer. To only get, you know, not even half a pound worth of copper and not even being pure copper, you know, if it was me, I'd probably bust the motor out, keep it, put it in the motor pile, and cut the cord, and that's all the value you're going to get out of a vacuum cleaner. So, if you like this video, I sure do appreciate you. Please subscribe to this channel, and we'll see you next time right here at Crafted Metals.